Hello everyone, how are you? It's been a while since last tutorial. I know I am the one to blame. In this tutorial we are going to make a nice funny cartoon hair. I hope you will like it. Choose a star on a toolbar. Then double click somewhere on screen to open up the value. Change the point's value to 12 and hit OK. Now scale it up and hit A on keyboard or choose direct selection tool from toolbar. Now smooth down the anchor points and turn off the stroke line, then fill up with a gradient right here. Now change the gradient, just drag and drop the colors from swatches to gradient. Then change the type from radial to linear and now reverse gradient and adjust a bit more. Now make another copy from it, go to edit and copy it, edit again and then copy in front. Now scale it down, by press and holding shift and alt on keyboard, then scale it down, make it as small as you can. Select both of them, then go to Object, and then to Blend and then choose Blend option, then choose Specified Steps and change the value to 75 and hit OK. Go to Object, and then to Blend, and now choose Make. After that, go to Effect, Distort and Transform, then choose Pucker and Bloat, and change the value to -75% and press OK. Then go to Effect, choose Distort and Transform, choose Roughen. Then turn off the details to 0, then choose Smooth, press Preview to see the changes we make, and increase the size, and press OK. Then, change the value of gradient a bit more. Now, go to Object, and then expand it. And now, press Shift R on keyboard to get Warp tool. And then, double click on it to change the value of width and height. And now, go slightly over the shape to make some changes. And if you want, you can transfer it to Photoshop and recolor it the way you want. I hope you enjoyed it. Of course, if you have any question, just ask on a comment, or if you have any suggestion, please let me know. Don't forget to subscribe, because there is more on way to come. Thanks for watching, see you soon.